Hello everybody, today I come back from my short trip to the Baltic Sea, and the 0.12.1 alpha build 2 is out now. All links you need for the APK or other websites will be in the description, so have fun. And yeah, bye.